So welcome on board. Today we'll be learning some interesting thing, how to introduce backlight to this digital multimeter. A lot of people have access to digital multimeters that don't have backlight, so you have challenge of using it sometimes when the place is not too bright. Take for example, let me press this momentary switch button by the side. You will see, you can see the light that comes up. So this is a circuit diagram of the light. I'm going to explain everything and how I did it, so you can introduce same to most of your digital multimeter with time. Then you will know how to use it, so that maybe if you are reading value in a place where it's not too bright, you can still be able to manipulate your way to have it to get clear information of what is showing at the background at the light. So these are the key elements. This is a circuit diagram, you can clearly see it. This is our Z44 or 3205 as the case may be, or you can use a regular transistor, depends on the one you can lay your hands on, but preferably a MOSFET. This is our capacitor. We have a 33 UF here. You can get any value, that preferably 33 or any value that around that you can lay your hands, but not too high so that it can easily discharge, because this one is designed to stay for just a minute. You can clearly see within a minute it has gone off. So then you press it again, it's up, you notice it. Then this is our resistor. Preferably you get a 1 mega ohm here to ensure that it is completely turned off when the capacitor is done discharging. So you now have your negative terminal here. Then you now have your positive terminal. This is 33 ohm resistor. This 33 ohm resistor is determined by the voltage of the battery you are using. So if the voltage is too high, maybe a 12 volt battery, you use a value that is bigger. But for the case of 9 volt, we are using 330 ohm. So this is our momentary switch, which is this switch you are seeing here, this very switch. Look at it here. When you, it's just like a click button. When you press it, it clicks, it fires a small voltage here. Then this MOSFET is turned on. Then when it turns on, this one takes care of the charging. It gradually until it goes back to zero again. Then the system will go off. You can clearly see. So this is the gate of the MOSFET. You can clearly see it here. This is our LED, preferably a white LED, so that it will show you the good light. This is an example of an LED. Get a white one. The positive is connected here after the resistor. Then the negative is connected, because when you fire a positive terminal here, this place appears as if it is connected, as if it's a switch, is bridge. Then after some time it disconnects, then you will not have light here again. That is why it goes off. You can clearly see it's off now again. So you repeat the circle. So very simple circuit diagram. I'll open the digital multimeter now so that you see it by yourself. Let's open the background. Let's open it the back and open it for you to see. Well, it doesn't look like it's magic. Is it taking so much time to open? This is it. So this is it. You can clearly see it. This one is blocking it. You can clearly see it. This is a 1 mega ohm resistor. I showed you here. This one here. This capacitor. This, look at it here. I'm going to show you side by side. This is a 1 mega ohm resistor. Look at it. This one with brown, black, green. You can clearly see. This capacitor is the 25 volt 33 UF, preferably 33. The UF of the capacitor is what determines the on time and the off time. So look at it, this is negative, this is positive. Look at it here, you can clearly see. Then this resistor 2.2k that takes care of putting on when you press this button. Look at it under here, you can clearly see it is connected to this switch, the momentary switch. Then this another resistor here, this resistor here, the 330 ohm, which is red brown. Look at it here. So you can clearly see it is connected through here. Look at it. Then this is our positive terminal from the battery. You can clearly see it. Then this is our negative terminal where I connected it through. Thank you very much. Enjoy yourself. Let's have a small mix here. Stop the music. Stop the music. Ever, ever, ever.